Next is egg. After we knead the dough, we're going to put it in and let it cover it.